Kia ora everyone. So Kiriwaki and I have just come to the beach because it's a really, really beautiful day and we thought we would pick up rubbish. There's heaps of reasons why we need to keep our beaches clean, and one of the really important ones is because if the rubbish that is left on our beach, on our beaches, ends up going out to sea, then that can end up in marine life's stomachs, and a lot of the time marine life die because of that. Like for plastic bags, for instance, some marine life have mistaken it for jellyfish and eaten it and consequently died from that. A lot of the time they can't even see it, so especially like microplastics. So microplastics are what like bigger plastics break down into. Let's see if we can tidy up the beach a bit today, and I'll show you some of the stuff and talk to you about it. Yeah, I didn't actually have to walk that far to collect a whole lot of rubbish. It's quite sad actually,